God calls us to be generous, not when all the bills are paid, not when we have everything we need, not when we see our way clear. God calls us to be generous now, in this moment, trusting in God who is our provider. And so we give freely as we have received freely. We love fully as we have been loved, fully loved.
Gracious God, we ask that you accept the gifts of our hands and the thankfulness of our hearts, hearts and hands and voices, all lifted in praise to you, God of unending love. Amen.